Lina. Oh nein.
Oh Gott, die Arme. Ich glaube, sie fällt dann.
Aber sie versucht mit ihrem Hintergrund.
Macht sie was?
If this life is one egg, why do we lay all these threads? We put them right in a path when we just wanna be free. I will not waste my days making up all kinds of ways to worry about all the things that will not happen to me. So I just let go what I know I don't know. And I know I only do this by living in the moment, living my life easy and breezy, peace in my mind.
Hi guys, so I thought I'd make a small update on our little Lila. And she's surprising all of us at the moment because she's really developing very well. At the same time, she's losing her first teeth, which is very cute as well, which makes her even more active, I would say, because last night John was laying down with her on the floor and she started biting his sweatshirt a little bit, and then really started playing with him, and it was very cute. And yeah, so I think it has something to do with the teething, but as well, it's nice to see her more alive and more happy and playing and running around and being active. Yeah, it's wonderful to see her development. And I have really high hopes because Anna is our nurse for the special needs children. She's volunteering with us. And she was helping me trying out how Lila reacts when she's in a bucket of water, like how does her back legs move, to see how much control she has over her muscles. And yeah, that was really interesting as well to see, because she can move her legs. She was not that active in the water, I would say, because normally she's moving her legs even more. And it's actually sometimes when she's, she can't go to the toilet by herself. So sometimes when in the morning she is laying in her own poop, and when I give her a wash, then she doesn't like it so much. But one time I gave her a wash and there was a bucket close to it, and she put her back, her back legs, her back feet against the bucket, and I really could feel the pressure. So she's really, yeah, she has power in it. And also on the one zip of the video you will see that she is moving her back leg by herself and trying to get it further. So I can see that there's a lot, I think there's still space to develop her. And I think that she'll be awesome with the wheelchair. And I'm so thankful that Susan, that you directly got in touch and supported us with the wheelchair, and I can't wait to bring it back and to try it out, because I think she'll be awesome with it. I think it will not be a problem at all. But I have even a bit higher hopes at the moment still that she might be able to somehow do a few steps by herself without support at some point. But yeah, we are still training her and I'll see how that goes. And yeah, but it, so far it's really nice to see her developing so well and to see her happy and yeah, playing and everything like that. And losing teeth. So yeah, that's our little Lila, our special needs child.
Peace in my soul, wherever I'm going, I'm already home, living in the moment. I'm letting myself off the hook for things I've done. I let my past go past, and now I'm having more fun. I'm letting go of the thoughts that do not make me strong. And I believe this way can be the same for everyone. If I fall asleep, I know you'll be the one who always remind me to live in the moment. Living my life easy and breezy. Peace in my mind, peace in my heart, peace in my soul. Wherever I'm going, I'm already home. I can walk through life facing backwards. I have tried, I tried more than once to just make sure I was the night. The future I've been searching for, I spin around and hurt no more. Living in the moment, living my life easy and breezy. Peace in my mind, peace in my heart, peace in my soul. Wherever I'm going, I'm already home. I'm living in the moment, I'm living my life. Just take it easy. Peace in my mind, and got peace in my heart, got peace in my soul. Wherever I'm going, I'm already home. I'm living in the moment, I'm living my life easy and breezy. Peace in my mind, peace in my heart, peace in my soul. Wherever I'm going, I'm already home. Living in the moment,